a powder room that doubles up as a shower for the many shooting store. So one of the important features that we have come up with is the idea of how we can tie the unsightly shower gels and shampoos and towels by just creating a small little niche wall. And so whoever is using the powder room, the guests will not be able to see the unsightly stuff inside. Another main feature of the toilet is creating storage. So a lot of clients have a lot of toothbrush and other shavers that's living outside, so creating additional storage does help. Now at the second story, daughter's room, what I created is a double vanity counter for both daughters, and of course a nice shower and nice area. One of the